Well, it could be a headache or heartburn or high blood pressure. There seems to be a pill for just about everything.
Mm-hmm. So Kathleen asked, how do the pills know to go to our necks or stomachs or elbows? How do pills work? Good question. Any idea how the pills know where to go?
Nope. Where to go? And that's the issue. I have no idea how it works.
Probably something we should probably pay more attention to, though.
That's what scientists are for.
I mean, are pills smart?
No, they're not.
Jason Varon is one of those scientists.
The minimal pharmacy degree right now is 6 years.
An assistant professor at the Hughes College of Pharmacy.
When you swallow that pill, how long does it take to kick in?
Oh, gosh.
Well, what happens, it goes into the stomach.
Sometimes the pills, like Tums, will just stay there.
It neutralizing stomach acid.
But in most cases, the pill goes from the stomach to the intestines and eventually dissolves into our blood.
I would guess that it goes through your entire body.
Most of them will go through the entire circulatory system.
For example, pain relievers.
I'll take a little ibuprofen.
Work by reducing a chemical your injured or hurt body part produces.
If my elbow hurts, is that medicine, though, also working on my shoulder and my knee and my ear?
You could say so.
Hit my elbow.
Yeah, go down to the left a little bit.
Well, they do, but there's nothing for them to act on in your shoulder.
Or take blood pressure medicine, which also circulates through the entire body.
If you think of a chemical or a drug as a piece of a jigsaw puzzle, and you just go around until you find the right part for it to fit, and then it fits in there and does the effect.
How do the drug makers know all this stuff?
Trial and error. There's a lot of, for every drug that comes to market, there's thousands that they try to.
Now, lots of drugs that work their way through our whole body don't actually get to the brain. For example, allergy meds like Claritin or Allegra, they don't make you tired because they're blocked from the brain, but Benadryl will make you sleepy, and that's because it passes through that blood-brain barrier. If you have a good question for me, please email it by going to WCCO.com/links.